Our site dailyzodiac.info. Accurate horoscopes for today, tomorrow, week, month and year, as well as other predictions from the best astrologers. Welcome. February 16th, birthday horoscope personality. Personal ruling planets, Uranus, Neptune. Lucky colors, darker green shades. Lucky gems, turquoise, cat's eye, chrysoberyl. Lucky days, Saturday, Monday. Lucky numbers, 7, 16, 25, 34, 43, 52, 61, 70, 79. Many famous artists, musicians and dancers share your number. You are highly imaginative. Travel, particularly by water, is strongly indicated for you. However, your date of birth suggests dangers from fast cars, firearms and sharp instruments. So you must be careful with regard to these. There is a possibility that your spiritual energy may be wasted in frivolous manner. You might find yourself caught up in a whirlpool with no clear direction. Be very clear about your objectives and define your goals clearly. Then direct your spiritual energy towards the attainment of these goals. Say yes to versatility, acceptance of change, mastery. Don't give in to quitting, discouragement, lost opportunities. Children and family. February 16th, people are wise enough to understand their ties to the past. There are few people who make better parents. Not only are they affectionate and caring, but they possess an uncanny ability to know what each child needs, emotionally and spiritually. Health. People born on February 16th are constantly in search of the newest information regarding health and fitness, and they take an active role in nutrition. They have a fondness for sports, which fuels their competitive nature. Career and finances. February 16th folks seek variety in their work. They lose interest in a job that doesn't challenge them. They strive toward new horizons, putting past accomplishments and mistakes behind them. They look for clever ways to stretch the budget. They have a good head for business, and the makings of an entrepreneur. Dreams and goals. The goal of February 16th people is to never get so caught up in work or other matters that they forget to stop and think.